Hi guys, what's up? Tim Queen here, and today I'm going to talk about if you can schedule posts on LinkedIn. And the answer is yes, you can. You can schedule most content types on LinkedIn. That means you can share three types of content: text posts, picture posts, and external link posts. Now that means also that you can't share other types like native videos. It's currently not possible. I know LinkedIn is working on an API, so by the time you're watching this, it might actually have changed. You can't schedule documents. You can't schedule some of the more exotic content formats, such as an event type. Now, to actually schedule something, you need an external tool. For example, you could use something like Buffer or Hootsuite or Socialbee. And then you want to link your LinkedIn profile with your account. And then you can say, like, where do you want to share this? On this specific LinkedIn page, on your personal profile. And then you can upload your content. You're just going to select when you want to upload this, what's the time zone you want to go live with that, and then you can schedule this. If you have some content, native video format, documents, at the moment you can set yourself a reminder in your calendar or within one of the social apps, depending on the functionality, and then you can just at that time log in or have someone of your employees logging in and then uploading this particular content piece manually. It's a little bit extra work, but you will figure out at some point LinkedIn is going to include more features that will allow you to schedule additional content types. And if you want to learn more about how to use LinkedIn as a marketing platform to promote your business to get warm and hot leads, I highly recommend that you check out my LinkedIn Accelerator program. I'm going to put the link down in the description and in the pinned comments below. And if you want to get more videos about LinkedIn marketing, also check out my channel. Hit the subscribe button, turn the notification bell on, and you're going to get all the videos that I'm going to upload about LinkedIn marketing in the future. And I'm going to see you in the next one. Bye.